And the answer is $50. We're looking for the peak of this parabola, which is at this point right here. If we trace this down, the spot it corresponds to on the horizontal axis, we see it's directly between 40 and 60. So it should be 50 or $50.